What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I'm gonna show you how to fold your sock, Ranger Roll style. This is military use this because of its efficiency in tightness and, like, you know, you can pack them really nice a small way. So you probably been folding your socks wrong. So let's check this out. Here's our two socks right here. We're gonna put on top of each other and grab one sock right here and fold it just something like that, few inches like that. And then we're gonna grab from here and start rolling as tight as possible. The tighter, the better roll you're gonna have. So just go ahead like that, and then you're gonna turn like something like this, fold it all the way, and then you're gonna have this one right here. Just pull it up, grab it with one finger right here, and just put it over the top here and the bottom here, and push it in. Push it in down here. And fix this part right here. And here you go. You're pretty much done with your Ranger Roll socks. Just like that. And look how little it is. Just a little square. So next time you're going on a trip, fold your sock just like that. Look how little they are. And you can fit a lot more stuff in your luggage, and you don't need extra bag because you're folding your stuff awesome. Alright guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know what you think, comments below. Thumbs up this video if you like it, try it yourself. And as always, don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe to my second channel, links in description. And I'll see you next time. You see how it's all flat, wrinkle free? And then you're gonna grab this and pull it to the middle. Again, kind of put all the wrinkles away, and then push this one over here. Then grab the other side and put it over this side and push.